creep, but I'll take it if I get the one cycle.
Target practice. Right on cue.
Two seconds slower this time, at least. Come on. That was good. Hello? Okay. Okay. Not bad.
Hey! Get down here and fight!
Exit. Good. Not good.
Well, thank God that doesn't matter. Web style.
There's a rip up ahead.
A what?
We'll take you back to the real world. We'll come back for the hunter.
I did it wrong a little bit, but it shouldn't matter. Thank God I got it. I got it. Not gold, but time save.
Further terrorist attacks could take place.
Been a long time since seen time save in that mission.
guy.
Faster than last time by 1 or 2 seconds. That was sloppy because I tried the stupid fight stuff.
Where am I? Am I dreaming?
Oh yeah. Out you come. What now?
That was good. That was good. I was trying to do something stupid. I thought I was close. Okay, I got the good spots.
Dante.
Really is you.
Oh, come on. I thought I was far enough.
Nice.
Well, I don't normally do that, so I'm not used to it. Game.
I'm getting out of here.
Position myself so I wouldn't fall. But nice gold.
Getting the hang of this.
Good movement, good movement.
You don't remember me.
This is a start of a good run, at least.
Cat, my way.
Whatever. Probably won't gold, but still time save. Or actually it can gold still. Amazing. Amazing. Amazing start.
The camera spotted you. They must have been looking.
Hey, Snake Eye.
Hello. This was not great, but I'll take it.
What the hell?
Got it.
This isn't good.
Second cat.
It's the walls.
Bye, cat. That was almost good. I was a little too right. Almost perfect. Perfect pun. Good. Can't steal. Could have been much better.
Great.
where do they fall?
Dante! Run!
I am running.
The police have released footage of the...
Man, I'm in fire right now. Don't miss this up, please.
This way, I think.
You said you'd been here before.
Yes, but it was during an out-of-body experience years ago.
And flying around in spirit form.
Yeah, in limbo. Virgil says it could be an effective intelligence gathering tool, but I can't do it at will.
So, how did you do it before?
It was triggered by extreme psychosomatic trauma. The nightmares.
What are the nightmares?
It's in the past now. Once you're in limbo, all you have to do is retrace your steps back to the mixing room.
Should be easy enough.
Maybe, but the demons may sense you once you're in limbo, so stay alert.
And once I've reached the mixing room?
You'll be able to descend deep down into the factory.
And kill me a succubus.
Okay, it's here.
What took you so long?
Perfect. That was perfect. Pretty much. I don't want to fall, so I do that. it was perfection.
You win.
Dante, you okay?
Gold. Okay, please, Chris, be nice. I didn't get the stupid overdrive.
Nice nails. Let me cut them for you.
Whatever. Of course you are being an ass. This is horrible, succubus. Why is this happening at the succubus? Why is... Do I have to hold it more? Or something? Seems like I have to hold it even more. Shit. Okay, that's the problem I'm doing. Because I don't understand the overdrive that much. That's time lost. Nice. Perfect run is going down. Perfect run is dying. Greatly. Feels bad. It was only because the overdrive is bullshit. Already losing time, so it's horrible.
You know what your problem is?
This actually makes me angry. Because you have to hold it that long, even though it lets you use that drive. So it's so stupid. What? Nah, I don't know. My mind can't think right now. Oh, I bought the wrong thing. I have to sell it there and buy Stinger. I bought the wrong thing because I was too annoyed right now. Thank you. overdrive hasn't just worked for me recently. I just want to do a good run. Is it too much to ask? Not to suck ass at the succubus. Man, I'm scuffing this up. I hate myself for being bad. Okay, that there. Right.
Go on, get lost.
Everything is going badly after succubus. Okay. Thanks, game.
I'm coming for you, Bob.
Everything is going badly. Didn't get enough points for Eric's.
What's going on there?
Now I'm annoyed as heck, really, that it was that horrible and I still saved time. Everything is going bad. But now I know how to do that stupid boss. Yeah, succubus is the most annoying boss in this game. Only because of that one thing. The RNG patterns that I hate about her.
Play. cracking your fight. Now, how do I get back?
But now I shouldn't get the train, I think. Now it's going all better because I have judgment. Time loss because I messed it a little bit.
Who's there?
What is the texture? Texture?
Let's see what happens.
Thanks, joystick. Almost screwed me over.
Dante!
Oh, right, the tower.
Oh, thanks, kid.
On my way.
How is that now? It wasn't that free when it was when I trained it, practiced it right before this running. just missed that skip a few times.
I'm no longer suited.
Not a great run anymore, but still a PB level. But still only in the halfway. Almost.
Segue into this.
Now what we have here is some truly shocking footage of the terrorist known as Dante at the Bellevue Pier recently. So what do we know about this Dante? Several people have now come forward, and investigators have pieced together a shocking history of violence. At age 8, he attacked and killed the head nurse at St. Lamia Orphanage. She was described as a sweet old lady who particularly enjoyed working with children. Between the ages of 11 and 15, he broke out of no less than 8 youth detention facilities, often mounting brutal, humiliating attacks against the prison officers just doing their job. Between 16 and 17, he became involved in gangs, drug peddling, and is believed to be responsible for over a dozen homicides. And worst of all, he was also a well-known cruiser in the seedier districts of the city, rampantly spreading sexual disease of the unholy kind.
And ain't that the best kind, Bob?
Right or left?
For her life, but like he said he was gonna kill her anyway, and then he did, like totally.
Since that horrific attack, it has come to light that Dante is involved in the terrorist organization called The Order. I have a message for The Order. The whole world is looking for you. Every camera, on every street corner, every police force in the country and worldwide. But we will find you. We will destroy you. It's only a matter of time. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network.
Just doing God's work.
You're caught. We got you. We'll crush you. And you know what? We'll do it live. You suck. We're gonna do it live.
Wait, is this a goal? Well, that was decent.
Hey! Over here, Saw Boy!
Come on. Could have been better if I got the buy-in on air.
Thank you.
hell was that?
Well, still gaining time, so happy with that.
Yes, you can.
Would be a minute ahead if I weren't so bad.
There, now pull it.
Do it again.
Quick, the ghouls in there.
Okay, same again. Hurry.
You okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Do you know where this goes?
I know this place, like the back of my hand. Come on!
Stay there. I don't think he saw you.
Hey! Wait! I think I saw something.
Shit! Cat, stay very still.
Leave it! The girl's up ahead! We need to move!
He's gone. Let's go. You okay, Cat?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Stay hidden.
Hey, you! Heads on your head! I've got the gun.
I've got you, motherfucker. Good work.
Come on. It's this way. Why did they have to kill everyone?
We're terrorists, remember?
Those are my friends. I feel sick.
They'll pay for this. But right now, we've got to find Rosie.
Virgil's trapped in limbo. He's in trouble.
How long do you guys need? Not long. A couple of minutes.
Using those.
How are you guys doing? 2 more minutes, Dante.
Virgil, I can keep the demons off your back for as long as you need, but I can't protect Cat from the fence. Step on it!
Understood. 2 minutes.
No time loss. At least not much.
Let me guess. 2 minutes? It's all set to go. I just need a minute longer to grab what I can from the servers. You're putting her in danger.
It's okay, Dante. This is important.
This doesn't look good. It's done.
Time loss, but not too much. I have the item, so no worries. Yeah. I should have just used a quill of buy-in to get them away from witch. So I could have grabbed that faster. Perfect. It's hard to get them killed so fast. Round 2. I was confused. Where were the enemies?
I don't have time for this bullshit.
I was supposed to use DT there, so my brain isn't working too much. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, I do remember he dies from that. At least I have backup items. But yeah, this is getting down really quickly this time. This can be a great time.
Down.
these two small ones for backup. I probably lost them at the start.
Who knows how many people died out there? Hundreds of thousands.
My decision. My cross to bear.
Once Monday sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance. Make a break for the main entrance. Virgil will knock out the internal camera system. Mundus won't be able to. Dante, you will have to cross a sky bridge to get into the east wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path. Virgil will take over the servers in the west wing. He'll clear the way for you. Security going into the east wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked, so don't try to cross it just yet.
Floor 87.
This is the finance wing. Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day,
double kill.
All of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus, like these poor souls. Virgil will meet you by the main elevator.
Over here.
Here, you will run in. West Wing Skybridge.
The camera is always a annoying person.
She was right. This is hell.
Knock, knock.
Mess this up and I'm okay. Secret Megazernium, thanks for the secret host. Thanks for the host, Mecha. Nice, Mecha. Very nice. Mission 4. Ugh. That's not nice. That feels bad, man. That's a feels bad, man. What? You asshole.
Thank you. One generator up and running.
Good. I'll reboot this server. Now, line up the power conduits to the corresponding server.
That's a lot of stuff, I have to say. Where is everyone? Okay, I didn't know. Come on. That was bad. Hello?
Two online, Virgil.
Good, rebooting.
Shall I line it up?
You can. Or you can get the other generators online. Up to you.
What is the new skip at mission 1? Oh, good. Something like that, I have to see that.
Okay, we're in business.
That's a perfect advisor. Sounds good.
Get to the eye!
Come on, let's go.
Don't break, Virgil.
Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting it.
So if we kill his body,
we kill Mundus.
Man, this is... Mundus is so weak in this one. What memes is Twitch having? I don't think so, at least not that much. Mundus is just weaker. Ah, okay. Yeah. Because Succubus is not taking as much damage. Got that 127. Jesus. Whew. Nice.